your way in 127-pound Muay Thai. Pet Char Thai faces Wei Chin Chin. Chin is 5 years younger, 3 inches taller, and a slight weight advantage goes to Pet Char Thai. Thailand faces China. Global rules Muay Thai in this one. That's three-minute round. The 10-point must system will be used by three judges ringside. Three knockdowns in one round. That's a technical knockout. No throws or grappling.
From the blue corner, Wei Zichin.
Wei Chun Chi, coming out of China, this Sanda fighter has really put in the work in his one journey, Gianni. Started at the bottom, and now he's here.
Wei Zichin told us he was a failed kid with bad grades growing up. His father wanted Zichin to instill some discipline to build up his confidence and strength. He sent his son to a Sanda school, and he really has taken the long road to make it here, Mitch. Competing 4 times on the One Hero Series in China, he tells us that it is an honor to represent China. He knows that he is close to his dream of making it on the big stage of One Championship, but tonight is going to have a big task ahead of him.
Yeah, this is a great opportunity coming in and really has a good high-level opponent standing in front of him. I'm excited about his debut. He looks good on One Hero Series. He's got a beautiful little Sanda striking style.
Yeah, man. In all the fights that I watch, he has this explosive style set up with his punches and dynamic kicks, all from that Wushu Sanda background. I'm very excited about the arrival of Wei Zichin.
Wei Zichin makes his way into the Lumpini ring and waits his opponent.
From the red corner, Pet Char Thai.
WMC World Muay Thai Champion. This young man is an explosive striker, Gianni. He comes from a family of fighters. He was born to do this.
Pet Char Thai, his father, 3 brothers were all Muay Thai fighters. This is a golden opportunity to give his family, his 6-month-old daughter, Nay, a better life. Coming off of a second round knockout just weeks ago, he will have eyes all over the world on him. He said he wants to pressure his opponent, and the conditioning will be his biggest strength. 30 knockouts coming into this one. He is an absolute knockout machine.
Very important fight for him. He says he wants to come on here and make the most out of his one Friday fight debut. He says that it's imperative that he comes in and goes very heavy right from the beginning in the opening bell. He has to be careful not to drop his hands because he knows Wei is such a powerful puncher, but he believes he has the bigger gas tank and the skill set to get it done here tonight.
Fantastic matchup between Pet Char Thai and Wei Zichin. You hear the Thai crowd here just showing the boy some love. This one is going to be a fantastic one.
And now, this next match is three-minute rounds of a 127-pound Muay Thai contest. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, training out of White Shark Fight Club, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 26-3, representing China, the great sage, Wei Zichin. And Introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a WMC Muay Thai world champion, training out of Fight Geek Muay Thai, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 85-23. Representing Ceylon Pettachai.
Okay, guys, you both understand the rules. Listen to me at all times, protect yourself at all times. If you want to touch gloves, do so now. Judge.
Referee Ricky Sewell getting us started in this 127-pound Muay Thai contest. Way in the orange, Pettachai in the black, and here we go.
Oh, big left hook by Tzu-Chin to start.
He's touching him with that left hook early on. Pettachai struggling to close the distance to a taller Chinese striker.
This is how he typically starts. Right out the gate, Tzu-Chin is an offensive fighter, but Pettachai again, 30 knockouts to his name. Not enough. Early knockout just weeks ago. He gets another big left hand from Wei. They are clashing. $100,000 contract, an exclusive ticket to the world's most prestigious stage match and championship.
But you gotta show dominance. You really have to come out here when the bright lights are on and put on the performance of a lifetime. Look at a three-punch combination from Ray as he gets out of the way of the oncoming counter shots coming from Pettachai.
Left hand is landed clean for Ray. Look how he's mixing up.
Back up. Wei comes out switching stances, keeps touching Pettachai, trying to get him out of there, Gianni.
The accuracy is just ridiculous. Everything landed for Wei Tzu-Chin. Look at the jab as well. Just pinpoint, laser-like for the Chinese athlete. My goodness.
Wei Tzu-Chin is coming out firing. Pettachai doesn't want to back down, relying on his chin to keep him in this fight.
Pettachai, good set of conditioning. It's going to be his biggest strengths. We'll need to survive this first round. It has been all Wei Tzu-Chin. Another left and a right landing.
Pettachai has eaten some big shots. The thought of that $100,000 contract has to be keeping on his feet.
3 seconds left in the first round.
But he has taken a beating here in the first round.
Angles, lateral movement, very sharp, and the countering as well. Of Wei Tzu-Chin is just on point.
He is busting up the face of Pettachai. Pettachai trying to work his way back in. The crowd is on his side as Wei Tzu-Chin keeps the pressure on to end the first round.
Pettachai spoke about this platform. His goal, his dream of making it to one championship, trying to better the life of his six-month-old daughter. But at the moment, the stage, the lights, all are working in favor of Wei Tzu-Chin. He said he is one step closer to his goal, and he's fighting like that, Mitch, like a man on fire. His accuracy in the first round, just superb. Counter right hand and the left to follow. Fluid combinations, had the elbow in there as well. Just sharp shooting from the outside, Wei Tzu-Chin. Look at his knee. Right up to the chin from Wei Tzu-Chin.
Utilizing the height to his maximum advantage. The way he's putting out those straight line weapons and just stinging Pettachai on every single exchange. Wei Tzu-Chin is a man on a mission. Worked his way up through the Hero Series. Now he's here on One Friday Night, trying to punch his ticket to the big show. But the man standing in his way immediately comes forward to close that distance. Pettachai eats some shots coming in, Gianni.
strength. Can he outmaneuver? That is the moment. He takes off the
Petr Čaj. His face busted up, but there is no quit inside Petr Čaj as he continues to push forward, spurred on by this unpaid crowd. Ooh, combinations, very impressive. What a change of pace here in this second round, Gianni.
Petr Čaj throw more kicks out there. At the moment, he's going headhunting Petr Čaj. A nice counter elbow there. Awaits his chin. Petr Čaj told us he didn't want to walk right forward into Awaits his chin, but I think a big first round for Awaits his chin has weighed heavily on Petr Čaj. He's looking to fight back some ground, earn some respect from the Chinese athletes. Now pushing Awaits his chin back.
Good job utilizing those angles. One hand combinations, moving out the way. Staying very light on his feet. Good head movement showcase right there to take control of the center ring. Petr Čaj continues to push forward, relying solely on his hands as he throws a big knee up the middle. Digging to the body. Going after the liver of Awaits his chin. Awaits his chin looks at his corner. Looks for some advice to stop the steamroller that is Petr Čaj. Awaits his chin has hit him with everything, Gianni.
We always talk about the hunger, the desire. How bad do you want it? How bad do you want that pot of gold at the end of the rainbow? Petr Čaj showing us that determination, the pushback, very talented Awaits his chin.
The first round obviously went to Awaits his chin 10-8 after the 8 count was initiated by Petr Čaj. Can Petr Čaj work his way back into this fight as he continues to push forward? Beautiful jabs thrown by Wang.
Intercepting shots. Now Awaits his chin, trying to stop that forward momentum of Petr Čaj, but he's like a zombie in there, just walking forward on Wei. You see Wei there shaking out the hands, a little bit of fatigue starting to show, just on punching Petr Čaj. The second round, like you talked about, Rich.
Yeah, Petr Čaj working his way back up the judges' scorecards. Petr Čaj, very impressive second round to come back after being knocked down in the first, Gianni, and then to really start to pour it on in the second. Awaits his chin is asking questions to his corner. What do I have to do to get this guy off of me?
Take a look at some of the replays here. It has just been Petr Čaj walking down Awaits his chin. Awaits his chin did well to land some jabs, some angles, but has been the pressure, the forward pressure of Petr Čaj and these big shots attacking the body now of Awaits his chin, trying to slow down that lateral movement, the angles of the Chinese athlete. Take a look at this left hand landing clean for Petr Čaj. A counter elbow there from Wei, but Petr Čaj is just staying in his face.
First round went to Awaits his chin. Second round had to go to Petr Čaj. Third and final round. Good straight shots as Awaits his chin goes up the middle, attacking the body with the push kicks. Good uppercut, lean back. Slides out of the way as Petr Čaj catches the push kick and attacks the liver.
Both men battling for the opportunity of a lifetime. A ticket into the Big Show One Championship. $100,000 contract. The best performance here on One Friday Fights. Petr Čaj attacks the body once more.
Chai says he wants nothing more than to make his way into the Big Show One Championship and fight the very best in the world. Awaits his chin, utilizing such good straight line weapons, Gianni, just picking apart. Petr Čaj as he's trying to walk into these shots. Big roundhouse to the body.
This pitch. Close the door. Awaits his chin, because at the moment, Awaits his chin is much faster on the feet. Victor Tai used his long-range, mid-range weapons to try to slow down Wei Zhiqian. A nice right body kick there. Sharp shooting from the outside again is Wei Zhiqian with both the left hand, the jab. The southpaw stance, the jab as well. Both working well. Now the right kick start to come for Victor Tai.
But I think he's going to need a knockdown or a knockout here in this third and final round if it goes to the judges' scorecards. 60 seconds to go in the third and final round.
Listen to the crowd. It is absolutely deafening. This card has been sold out for weeks now, and you can just feel the buzz. Trying to cheer on the Thai hero here, Petra Thai. Wei Zhiqian again with the angles. A sharp shot, straight shot from the outside. Uppercuts as well, but unable to put away Petra Thai.
Wei Zhiqian, that was going after the legs. Stop the forward momentum of Petra Thai. Last 20 seconds as these two let it all hang out. Good movement and footwork from Wei Zhiqian.
So impressed by the accuracy and movement of Wei Zhiqian, but equally the toughness, the grip of Petra Thai.
It goes to the judges' scorecards on the biggest night in Muay Thai history. Wei Zhiqian and Petra Thai put on a performance worthy of this epic night.
Take a look at some of the replays here. Kick caught by Petra Thai. A nice left to the body. Wei Zhiqian, a beautiful knee up the middle there. The jabs were just on point all night. Look at the pivot. Work his way out the side there from Wei Zhiqian. Counter elbow, but a left there from Petra Thai. He really was so sharp from the outside, Wei Zhiqian. Jabs were working for him from both stances, southpaw and orthodox. Petra Thai with the pressure, the body kicks on that right side of the third round as well. Scored for Petra Thai, but again, just picking him apart from the outside, Wei Zhiqian. Let's go up to Dom for our official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. Wei Zhiqian!
Wei Zhiqian!
In his One Friday Fights debut, picks up a massive victory. Really took the long road here, fighting on One Hero Series. Now, one of the biggest cards in history, picks up an ultra-important first victory. Let's take a replay one more time, Mitch. Sharp shot from the outside. This is the first round where he really picked apart Petra Thai. Straight left, put Petra Thai down in that first round. He was just counter fighting beautifully throughout all three rounds. His footwork, his angles, his counters were there all night long.